Thank you. The Springfield Greene County Health Department has issued COVID-19 guidance for Halloween trick-or-treaters. Some obvious things like avoid indoor or crowded gatherings. If your child has a costumed mask, it's not a substitute for a class mask unless it's made of two or more layers of breathable fabric that cover the nose and mouth. And consider not participating in any Halloween activities if you're at risk for the coronavirus.
Well, a piece of